All my other brown paper goes into this bin. It's a compost where I put my garden wastes, like leaves, weeds, and there are some worms here from my worm bin, and all the brown paper that doesn't have prints go into my two vermicompost bins. So this way I have extremely reduced the waste that gets collected from me weekly by the garbage collectors. It's a great aspiration, I think.